While we wait for the upcoming Eclipse Cross and the Outlander Sports smaller successor, Mitsubishi is doing everything it can to keep the current, aging Outlander Sports relevant. The latest move is a mild refresh inside and out. The company is also offering a new option package. All 2018 Outlander Sports receive slightly tweaked front and rear fascias. Up front, the most significant change is the addition of LED daytime running lights inset of each fog light. Just below them are new air inlets. The main grille with the Mitsubishi logo also now features two slim grille bars. At the back, the rear bumper has a new faux skid plate in the center. On each flank are more angular reflectors. Inside, Mitsubishi says the center console and shift lever have been redesigned. More importantly, the Outlander Sport now has a 7-inch infotainment display that comes with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. There's also a new touring package option. It adds a panoramic sunroof, some tweaks to make the car quieter and more refined, and safety features including forward collision mitigation, lane departure warning, automatic high beam headlights, and a rear camera. The updated Outlander Sport will arrive at dealers this fall, but pricing has yet to be announced.